What is up, my voice already cracked. Okay, what is up, my hollers? Wolfagalator here, and today we are back in LEGO Marvel Avengers. This is part, I think this is part six. Yeah, it's part six. Yeah, we are, I don't know what's happening, though. We're playing as Captain America and Iron Man. I hate Captain America, I'm not gonna play as him.
Dr. Harkness, please report to the
Let's go. Oh. It's really fun just flying around as Iron Man.
Time to go.
Go where?
We just have to follow that.
Can you fly one of those jets?
I can.
Nice. Oh, we gotta go in that thing, I guess. Okay.
Maybe you should start charging for your services.
I think we need Iron Man.
Don't let the director know I said that.
Or not. Oh yeah, okay, we need Iron Man. Can we shoot that? Oh.
Maybe you should start charging for your services. Don't let the director know I said that.
He just said that. What the heck?
Thanks. You got a suit?
Yeah.
Then suit up.
Okay, now we're playing as Hawkeye and Black Widow. Cool. I'm more of a Black Widow person. I'm not really into Hawkeye, so I just play as Black Widow. I don't know. I never was really interested in him. I don't know. He just doesn't stand out to me as much. But just in general, none of the characters in the Avengers, well, so far that they have, don't really stand out to me. Well, at least in the original film, the first Avengers movie. But I still prefer the first one, even though the second one, they do have better characters, like I actually like Vision, which is actually kind of like my favorite Avenger now and so far. Yeah. I can't say Spider-Man because he's not part of the Avengers. He was in the Civil War movie, but he was in the Avengers. But just my all-time, well, my favorite, like, Marvel character in general is Spider-Man. But just the characters of the Avengers, like, in the film so far, it's Vision. He's pretty cool. Oh my gosh, what the heck? Can't get in. Oh, there you go. Oh, okay. Loading screen. Kind of sick right now, so.
No, you were the greatest man I ever knew. You will be avenged. I will get the Avengers, and you will be avenged. Coulson. Huh? The communication system's working again? Oh, hey, it's you guys. The Helicarrier is stranded at the moment, so you're kind of on your own against Loki. Sorry about that. Oh, and also try not to damage that Quinjet you took, okay?
Fourth wall break right there. Feels like she was talking to us, and not the characters were playing us. Oh yeah, I forgot how like his Sir's. I said Sir actually because he said it. His suit is kind of messed up. He's gonna get a separate one right now. Maybe his new one. I want to see the movie now. First Avengers movie is in my opinion is the best horror movie to date. Like Ultron was alright, but it was a good movie, but still not as good as the Avengers. And Civil War was also pretty good, but still not as good as the Avengers.
Actually, I'm planning to threaten you.
Oh my gosh.
I defeat
the Avengers.
I have an army.
We have a Hulk.
How will your friends have time for me when they're so busy fighting you? This usually works.
Not uncommon.
Jarvis?
Roy!
It's pretty funny. Just like the movie.
Loki! Turn off the Tesseract or I'll destroy it.
You can't. There is no stopping it. There is only the war.
So be it.
The Infinity War, which is happening in a couple of years.
Nat? I see him.
Wait, do you say Nat or that? Oh, no. Her name is Natasha Radomoff, so.
This is Agent Hill, Thor. Do you read me? I really hope you still have that communicator we gave you. Try and avoid Loki's attacks before taking him out. The last thing we need right now is a mind-controlled God of Thunder.
Alright, cool. The thief's like played right off. Oh my gosh, I hate it when this happens. What? Oh, there you go. Whoa. Song is awesome. One of the best theme songs in a movie.
Agent Barton? Agent Romanoff, please respond. Well, I guess you're a little busy.
Still get that cool adrenaline I get every time I watch this movie. With the theme song, you know, that just makes it so much more better. It's like the first time I've seen it, all the time. It's how awesome this movie is. But the movie is, not this movie, it's not a movie, it's a game. Okay, well, we're going that way. Want me to show those guys? Ah. Okay, but jump in the air, what the heck? The boxing glove, really? They need Hulk.
Where's Banner? Has he shown up yet?
Banner? We've got civilians trapped up here.
Loki. They're fishing a barrel down there.
Captain Rogers, come in. We're getting reports of civilians trapped near your current location. We need to clear the area right now.
Think you can hold them off?
Captain, be my genuine pleasure.
Who are these guys? What do they want with us?
I'm just like juggling in the air. I think we need a hard guy for this.
Thanks for saving us. Are those guys from out of town or something?
What? Oh, there you go. Oh. Since they do so many Lego games, you know, have been super awesome that I wish they could do. They should do a Lego Back to the Future. That would be freaking amazing. I mean, they have, you know, Avengers. They have, what do you call it? They have a Jurassic Park. They did all four movies into one game. So I'm pretty sure they could do. They did. Oh yeah, they have Star Wars. So I'm pretty sure they could do. Back to the Future. That would be amazing if they did. It would have been the best Lego game. I love Back to the Future so much.
Thank you for your cooperation.
How do we get this? Oh. Okay, the signal needs to be strong. Okay, can we use, oh no, maybe we can't. Okay, we can't do this part because, yeah, none of us have laser eyes or something like that, whatever it's called. Oh, it actually worked, cool. Or heat beam or something like that. Look how the shield just went through her.
Hello? Can anyone get us out of here?
Give me Hawkeye.
Got a window. 4, 3.
Well, apparently these people just said they're not gonna be taking the bus anymore because of that reason. Okay, how do we get up there?
Oh, thanks. I thought I'd be stuck like a mannequin forever.
Okay, we need to save two more people. Oh, we can go back here. I didn't know that. I wonder if we could break this thing. I don't think we can. I think we need like bigger figures. Let's just go back up here. Maybe we need to go back up here. Okay, maybe not. I don't know where it's just two guys. I can't find those other two people. Oh, wow.
Hey, can you get this stuff off me?
Person.
Got his attention. What's step two? What's the story upstairs?
The power surrounding the cube is impenetrable.
Thor's right. We gotta deal with these guys.
How do we do this?
As a team.
Where's Hulk? Where's he gonna do that cool scene? Okay, we're at the bridge, so we're getting close.
I'm afraid I've got some bad news, team. The helicarrier is still stranded, so you'll need to hold off.
Okay, we're starting to get united. We're just missing Hulk and Iron Man to be down here. We have a cool superhero moment.
Yeah, get in line.
Save it. Loki's gonna keep this fight focused on us, and that's what we need. Without him, these things could run wild.
Should she shoot this? Nope. Okay. There you go. Okay, I see what we're gonna do. Okay, first we need Captain America.
Handier than you might think.
Oops, we need to build this.
Incoming.
Fine. Let's keep them occupied.
How am I missing that? Where's Thor? Okay. Here we go. Okay, it's time now. There. Okay, let's shoot this. How do we shoot that? I think we have to cut something. There you go, I charged up. There he is.
This all seems horrible.
Stark, we got him.
Banner?
Just like you said.
Then tell him to suit up. I'm bringing the party to you.
Here we go.
I don't see how that's a party.
There's like...
Dr. Banner.
They don't even find anything funny.
Now might be a really good time for you to get angry.
That's my secret, Captain.
I'm always angry.
I'm always angry.
I'm always hungry. Just turn into it already. Don't be stupid. Oh my gosh.
I guess this means reinforcements have arrived. Better take that thing down while you've got a chance.
Okay, it wasn't as epic as it is in the movie. What is he doing? Stop taking pictures.
Hold on.
His mohawk. Yeah, the superhero moment was as awesome, and you know. All right, that's it. We didn't defeat Loki. All right, well that's it, guys. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Give this video a like, subscribe to my channel, and the rest of the Wolfpack, and I'll see you guys in the next one.